Hello everyone, welcome to part 11 of my Neverwhere project in Cities Skylines. Last time I did some major work expanding the residential base of the city and also a little bit of work improving transportation. I now have some pretty crazy ramp structures in a couple areas. Particularly in here. What I decided last time is that I would put a highway through around here and link it up with this. And also with this one. I'm hoping that will reduce some of the strain over here. Okay, so the first step is to build the actual highway. So, I'll start at the city limit. And I'm going to go for a curve here. And another curve here. Okay, I'm trying to get down a hill there, so that's why the fancy corners there. Okay, and I'll link up here. Okay, so I'll start with linking it up over here. So got a ramp going that way. And a ramp going that way. Now, I need a ramp Okay. Now, I need to there we go. And that is the interchange there. Now, I'm going to extend this over a little bit to about there. Okay, now there's that way. Okay, that'll work better. Okay. There we go. Well, I think I'll rebuild that ramp. Okay. 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 No, that's not right either. Okay. That gives me a highway route. And there's one more I need here. This one, I think I'll prepare as a Okay. Okay. Okay, so that gives me a sort of bypass. Okay, I've got some traffic going on there now. I've got some traffic coming that way. And I've got some going that way. Okay. Well, okay, so with that set up the way it is, well, Now, with that last milestone, I had another acquisition available. So, I wonder which one I should go for. Obviously, being that I can get any of them later. I'll go for that one. That means I can keep bringing this across. Okay. One, two. Yeah, that's right. Okay. Okay, so that one will be wider simply due to expediency. Okay. Now I'll bring the water pipes across. Okay, what's the demographics? Unemployment's way up. Whoops. Okay, so okay. Okay, so the point of all of this is to improve land value and therefore desirability. Now, 8, 11, 12, 13, 14. Okay, so that's 8, 12, 13, 14. Okay. Okay, I think I can go one more here. Okay. So that fills in the roads in that area. Okay, so now that I've done that, I can add various services. More various services. And one of these. And a couple of these. One of these. And one of these. And a few of these. Okay. I will fill this area in as residential. Okay. We'll give this commercial. Okay, so that should, in theory, get me ticking along. Okay, I've hit 80,000, so I need 10 more to get to the next milestone, which is Megalopolis. I'm going to need to do some sort of transit thing in that area, but that will wait until it's actually developed, I think. So I'm not quite sure how it connects in down here. Well, why don't I take a look at the metro? I'll put it there. And that means that goes there. That goes there. That goes. Now, I just need to okay. Okay. Okay, that should cover that reasonably well. Okay. Well, so if I reorient this on my notion of north here, that looks okay. That looks reasonable. That looks reasonable. So does that. Okay, so for the most part, that's pretty tame. What's the demographics looking like? Relatively low unemployment. Relatively high seniors population. Okay, what's education look like? Okay, so far so good, university-wise. But I'm gonna stash another one. I'll put it here. Okay, so So far, so good. I'm up at 84.5 for population. That's getting close to leveling up, I guess, for lack of a better term. Yeah, we'll see if I can manage to tick it over to the 90,000 I need for Megalopolis in the next little while, next few minutes. If it does, then that'd be an excellent spot to end the part. While it's doing that, I'm going to do something fancy. Now, before I do, okay, I'm gonna run the highway there. Okay. 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 Now to turn that into a actual highway. I think I'm going to end up elevating this eventually, but by having it here, I know where it's going to be. Okay. Yep, I am going to elevate it. Now, unfortunately, there's no way to, in the unmodified game, convert between elevated and non-elevated. Okay. Okay. Okay, so by building this elevated, now I won't have to do anything fancy. When the time comes, okay, I've just ticked over 87,000, and I'm pretty sure it's not going to tick over to the 90 without some additional. Intervention. Okay, so okay, I'm going to put a couple of the next one I think will be over there. Okay. Okay, so I'm going to take another quick boo in demographics, and I see the birth rate and death rate are upside down. So I strongly suspect I'm not going to end up breaking 90,000 this time through unless the growth rate goes way up. Which it doesn't look like it's going to do, so there we go. I'm going to call that the end of part 11. Okay, so that's the end of part 11. I'll see everyone back for part 12. Thank you for watching.